I'm Denora, and I'm a senior.
I'm Lourdes, and I'm also a senior.
And I'm Judith, and I'm a senior.
Our note notes changes each year. Sure, you have our note notes for every subject because yeah, they get chosen at random.
I wait,
just make sure. Okay, so they get chosen at random, so make sure that you.
Bye, Karina.
Bye, girl.
So yeah, just make sure you have them for every subject.
Well, she's
it's true. Is she doing what we're supposed to do? Alright, as a note, they Wednesday and Friday, you take notes and once a week. So organization. So for the binder, you have to have, of course,
thumb.
Okay, so yeah, they have to be inclusive, and you have to have dividers, which has to be in the hole. And you have to have, it has to look neat. It can't have, no papers. Like this right here is not supposed to be there. I would probably get points marked off for having papers there. And you have to have use like notebook paper. And everything has to be hole punched and in the binder, not in the messy.
Okay, so supplies. You need zipper pouch, pens, two dry eraser markers, and pencils, and paper. Like USB flash drive,
So then, a part of this binder check, you do have to do a weekly learn log, which is like basically a summary of what you learned in each of your classes, and it has to be built from the beginning to the end.
Okay, go.
Okay, so this is a great sheet, and you need one each week, and you give it to teachers on Monday. And by, basically by Tuesday, like everything's supposed to be filled in, and make sure you need your parent's signature, because if you don't have that, you lose points. And you need to get it all filled in, because if you don't have a specific grade for a class, you get study halls.
So then, that's it, but also part of the binder check, they check your tutorial notes, so you have to be strict, and your tutorial for binder check is auto-tuned. So it's the biggest part of your average grade, actually, so you don't want to be in your binder.
Don't wait till Thursday night. Oh, dates and pens.
They do your dates and pens. Heading, your name, your essential question, your summary.
Three questions at least for be helped.
So, So now our friend here, Judith, she's going to show us something.
Yes, so as you can see, this binder looks normal. Correct size, everything. Then as soon as you open it, see? Lourdes said don't have papers in the pouches, and I have the written pouches right here, so I would not have gotten a good grade on this binder. As you can see, all my papers fell out, so if you get your binder and papers fall out, that is not a good thing. So, Lourdes, does blank papers fall out of your binder? That is how you write it.
And also your binder has to be like appropriate.